foot five. Stelly steps in over the top, and just like that, James.
Across the middle, pass is caught and completed to Mayden, a freshman, and he goes all the way. Wow! James Mayden!
Let your big players make plays, and right there, just a simple short pass, but Mayden uses his speed and gets to the end zone, gets his team on the scoreboard, and that is exactly what the Rice offense needed.
Rice number 70 is wearing 89.
Wow.
Rice number
what
70
a play by Mayden.
89.
He electrifies this crowd here at Rice Stadium. And you think two of the biggest plays in this game for the Owls have come from true freshmen. That play, of course, by Mayden. And the other play, the interception by Destry White. The extra point is good. And just like that, we're tied. You talk about a turn of events here at Rice Stadium. It looked like Hawaii was going to take at least a 10-0 lead, and all of a sudden, this little play goes 81 yards.
And they say speed kills, and after Mayden got the ball in his hands, he didn't make any moves. He just turned on the afterburners, and there was not anybody on Hawaii's defense that could catch him. He was just too fast for Simon Poti, who was the original defender. You cannot, that was a winning matchup for Rice's offense to get Mayden on an inside linebacker.
But where were the safeties? They were nowhere to be found. And so Mayden goes 81 yards and about 70 of that after the catch.
Yep.
Jackson goes back to throw. Good pocket and a completion down the middle to Mayden, and he's off to the races. Mayden with a touchdown. No one came over from the safety position, and Mayden with a voyage into the end zone.
Well, James Mayden lined up in the slot, and it was a busted coverage. They're playing zone, and nobody's zoning down the middle. One of the safeties went over the top. I'm not sure which one it was, but just wide open.